Meet Alice. No, this is Alice. She's arguably the first child-focused, open-source lower limb exoskeleton designed and produced in Mexico for the world. And though she could seem like just another development in medical assistive care, there's more to her than meets the eye. The result of decades of R&D and tens of thousands of dollars, Alice aims to take assistive robotics to low-income families in Latin America, as well as to accelerate the development of exoskeletons around the world. Children like Cindy, who was born with a neural condition which made it impossible for her to walk due to a disconnection between brain signals and leg muscles, live with the doubt of whether or not they will ever be able to stand on their own and walk independently. This doubt is theirs and their parents. But Cindy met Alice. And through the use of her motors and learning algorithms, Alice now provides Cindy the support she needs to get up and walk. Aluminum, carbon fiber composites, and original 3D printing techniques together with biometric sensor integration allow Alice to ensure accessibility, functionality, and safety for Cindy and other children in the clinic and for daily mobility. Integrating engineers, designers, and medical experts, our team created Alice's predecessors in 2015 and currently tests Alice and other exoskeletons at Teletón and other private institutions in Mexico and around the world. Within our clinical protocols, children are today benefiting from this technology, improving their rehabilitation processes and their overall view of their own future. But thousands more children are still waiting for accessible and reliable solutions, which is why we created the Alice's Open Source Exoskeleton Program. Through a basic version prototype, which can easily be understood and adapted, makers, students, and engineers around the world can now build and improve on their own prototypes. Universities and individuals in Italy, Mexico, Greece, and Chile are already part of this. Alice, like Indy, is not about breakthroughs, patents, and competition. Alice is about getting important technology to the people. Restoring mobility to those currently using a wheelchair requires a collective effort. A collective effort focused on realistic short-term goals. An effort focused on partnerships and sharing. At Indy, every concept aims at a bigger purpose. We develop awe-inspiring technology and materialize ideas to create meaningful experiences. Indy. Make it awesome.